You know, like being a thought leader is crippling to people because they think they have to be a leader. I think it's being a thought contributor, right? So the reason I hate when people are like, oh, you have to be a thought leader. I'm like, no, you don't. You have to be a thought contributor. Now, at its worst is what we see on social media every day, which is people pontificate as keyboard warriors about shit they don't know. At best, I think it's all of us being very self-aware and deploying what we know. This portion is like with me, so I think this is when you need to get selfish. Like you need to ask your question. Hiring is guessing, firing is knowing. Like you gotta go fast. That's how you get shit done, that's how you figure stuff out.
This is the television, and the television is the radio.
The 40s, motherfucker.